Hi everyone, Carl here. Today we're at Knollwood Cemetery in Mayfield, Ohio. Let's check it out. Gumper. Spencer. Bilky. Yeah, I'm looking for Thomas Sinito. He's like a mafia member of Cleveland back in the day. But he's passed away maybe 20 years ago. Almost. And they thought he did or didn't have something to do with assassination attempt of Dennis Kucinich, who was a Cleveland mayor back then. I believe it was the 80s, early 70s. I see him in here. Henderson Newcomb. It is this error. There's an interesting one over here. Ida Rose, Edward, Henry. Knapp. Paisley. Kupfer. Elma Bosworth, wife of Walter Scott Kupfer, mother of Edward Bosworth Kupfer, died at Fremont, Ohio, August 28th, 1936. True servant of God on two continents. Carlson. These ones over here. Like this one. Got chopped. Big rock. like this one over here. Need a Dressler. Her restless spirit, her yearning heart are now gone home. September 14th, 1928. Barnes, Charles, and Sarah. Prayer. These ones over here. Let's check these out. Mervis, Robert, and Elaine. Stefanski. Shaped like a heart. Beavis, Stalker, Lindsay. That's a pretty cool looking one. Stribold and Lindsay. Weber. Cleveland. I'm gonna end this video now. I'll probably do a part two. So stay tuned for that part. And thank you for watching. And have a wonderful day. Bye now.